Committing. So if you committing any code to coreboot repository, you should follow Linux kernel submitting patches documentation. Most important rules are that there should be only one logical change per commit. It is very important, because if you mix couple fixes in one commit, then it's hard to separate that and hard to understand if there will be any bug introduced. It's hard to understand what caused that bug, what does not cause that bug. All commits should contain three sections separated by empty lines. So first section is title, second text section is description, and third section is sign off region. Title typically should not be bigger than 65 characters. Typical method is that first you place some module. This is used in various ways. The best way to comply with current rules is just check how the files which I modify, or how the directories which are near the location that I do the modification were documented in commit messages. So it's good to look at git log and see how those changes were committed. Then you can follow the same pattern. But typically it is like a component, and then we have a title associated with this component. So then we have this explanation. Explanation should be mostly why we do this change, what that change really does, what's the benefit of it, and like you have to do kind of marketing pitch why this is needed and why this improves the situation. So if some reviewer will read that, he she will be convinced that this have to be merged.